Minecraft episode. Today I'm gonna be playing. So as you have known straight away, you do realize that my buttons are really changed. So let me just change that. There we go. That's much better. So what am I gonna do basically today? Remember how I told you? Well, today we're gonna do a little bit building. Today I'm gonna be using diamonds. I actually went like holy cow down to the mines, and you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. So I've been holy crap going down to the mines, and well, you do realize I've been doing a lot of mining lately. So today it's worth it. We're gonna do it. And then on some chest, we got a little bit of stuff. So today we move a little bit. So I've got a little bit of decorating. A little bit of diamonds. No. I wish I had silk touch. Oh, I got 12 levels. I can enchant this pickaxe. I've been winning so much for this. So wait, let's do this. I'm also gonna build with emeralds today. Alright, so we just go over here. Silk touch. We don't got no lapis. Can't believe it went mining and it passed all that lapis. Wow. No lapis once and forever. Oh, you gotta be kidding. We got a crafting table right here. So it's night time and I don't have a freaking bed. You gotta be kidding me. Why is this all happening to me today? Well, guess I got no choice. We gotta build with 62 diamonds. Alright, let's go. Bertolo, I'm gonna bring you down to life. Holy cow. Monday I found a witch. And today I'm gonna find a skeleton. Would you hello? Hi, friend. You wanna play? Well, he shot me and I killed him. Sorry. That's my life. Well, I got this potato that I got. But I'm a freaking zombie doing this one. Oh, holy cow! Holy cow! Get over! Ooh, so hard was this creature today. Sheesh, what's going on with him? Let's see them. I can't believe I'm getting run flush, but I did it. No. Oh man, did I have any? Of course! Inside my house, I only have a couple of healing potions. Go over there, I probably have some. I need to heal real quick. Alright, so let's go. I got instant health. I can't put none of them hurt on me. You gotta be kidding me. No, I have to. I should have used to drink them when. Wow. Regenerate. There. Go on. Start building. So basically the room is gonna be built out of diamonds and stuff, but sorry. So started my hand couple of my tools. You know the main thing that you always need in Minecraft? Wood! And also skeleton. bone. And then I wish I had it. Right, ender pearls. Man, I didn't think I was getting any. Alright, so let's go, 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 go. Hack, 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 hack. Holy shit. Holy cow, this one's tough. This guy had full chain armor. Oh my god. This is missing better than the damage one, so let's wear it today. Let's wear chain armor once as well. I'm gonna fix this armor. Man, none of them are doing any damage. Well, because I have chain armor, so. Yep, know what I'm have to do. Pile up. Diamonds, get over here. I have to mine you, I'm so sorry. But I have to. Although I'm keep getting levels every time that I mine them. Wish I had a fancy something. Aspecto, Godolo. No. Got a one, I don't know how to use. Aspecto, Godolo. Ready, so it's basically the night's ticking out. So the night's ticking out today. Right, so how many diamonds do we got? We got 9. 9 plus something equals 24. But God, know that. If it's not enough, I'll put another diamond. Bro, gonna want, gonna know how to use Spectre. Got it. Let's go. So if I use this. More diamonds to mine another day to make the world a better place. Alright, so I got more diamond. I think, how many I got? 33. I think I should mine all my diamonds. And keep them in the chest. This cave is like somebody like Herobrine or something. That I don't believe in that Herobrine guy. But I'm not gonna believe him. Just to tell you, I'm not gonna believe him. Ever, but my horse think laugh. Alright, so let's mine all of these. Diamonds, three diamonds. Plus more. There's a couple more. Yay, got more diamonds. Get over here. I'm gonna get all of these diamonds dead. Oh man, I just can't wait how many rich I'm gonna be with all these diamonds. Man, basically my diamond armor hasn't been breaking lately, so yeah. So my world is called the Evil Empire. Yep, I got my 64 diamonds, alright. I always need to do this. My throne, there's always on the cast, there's always garbage. I don't know why I have 64 because I'm not gathering the four, so cut that, just pock it down there. Let's get that, oh, that's 4 iron armor. Yep, I mean diamond armor. Alright, so I just need to find there it is. Helmet with number diamond. What the heck? Oh no! I need to kill more. Oh, at least I got half my armor. Where are you? You freaking demon here. What dare you? You just met your own maker. How many did I got? Three. I made it to level 2. Yay! Now I need to find a creeper to blow up. This was a good plan, in matter of fact. Alright, so let's just go. I'm gonna go, I'm so sorry. Just part of the life. Yay, I killed a cow. Which is basically, I got to kill most animals. Alright, each animal gives something. Some blue chickens don't. Oh wait, they do. Oh, the last time I killed a chicken, like killed like 4 and nothing happened. Alright, so weird. Oh, would you look at that, some stone. And would you look at that, some coal. I wish I always could. No, I got some more stuff to my eye. I can hear some water somewhere up there. Oh, as a matter of fact, I already got 3 levels. I didn't even need to hunt creepers. Let's go back home. I need to create a world called Survival Madness. If I could. Which I can, but not tonight. Alright, let's go. I survived with a lot of life without even using wood. Well, yeah, how do you think of things and boards and diamond sword and stuff? Let's go. Got it. Not my helmet. Interesting. Alright, this is gonna be in Survival Madness. You can only use your helmet in a battle. Which I won't need. Let's go. Alright. I'm gonna put this chain helmet away. This chain armor away just in case of a dinner and stuff. So. Let's put it up. Let's put it up. Got it. Alright. Oh, I'm in one piece. Okay. I'm in a matter of fact. Alright, let's go over here. Over here, all my rubbish stuff. You guys don't know the same feature, but check this out. You can eat spider eyes. Yeah, if you run too much and you like with your hands like... Alright, one. So, pretend that you're running and you're like sprinting. And then you don't know what happens next. So you just run and run and run and never stop running. And then your hunger runs down and then you press. See? You eat it, but you get poisoned. For the matter of fact, get over here. Oh, I got poisoned that. That's mine. As a matter of fact, then you kill this pig. These 2 pigs. My sword has looting, so I'm so sorry. So this is pretty much it for this episode, so see you guys, peace out.